we're back to part two now with Jake in the middle of it all. Literally, like Jake's in the middle.
Oh, jeez. Yeah.
I don't know how to take that.
Oh, boy. We're already kicking off. All right, in our news, Ian is drinking his hot tea because of
my stomach felt like crap.
Oh, boy. So, yeah, we just had some good Jason's Deli. I just had some ice cream. Nobody else wanted some, but I did offer
it. I wanted it. I'm just giving it time.
Okay. All right, then. Let's do it. Let's, should y'all create your contestant?
Oh, yeah, let's create.
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's do it.
All right, well, I've already created mine. That's me.
Oh, jeez.
With your red shoes.
Yep. I got a massive. Alright, so, Ian, you want your, retired former self, right?
Yeah.
There we go. Alright, so, how do you want your head, Ian?
How do you want your head?
Not any of those.
Next!
No. Nope. Maybe.
Hey, you look different.
Right? Oh, man. Chiseled.
Yes. Yes.
So that one goes chiseled.
So this one all right?
Chin.
So this one all right?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's sculpted now. I'm leave the hair alone. It's the size, the style, and color. So.
Tops.
Oh man, those fly doors are locked. Keep going. You're strapping.
Hey, it's Waldo.
Right. Yeah. Ah. Ah, the orange. Do that.
There's orange right here.
Yeah, do that one. Now, close enough. There we go.
Looks like I just got out of prison.
Business casual.
Bottoms.
Khakis.
Yeah, khakis.
No jigs from jigs. Safe on jokes.
This one?
No, the next to it. Here we go.
Okay. Yeah. Shoes.
Let's see.
So this is the beginning.
Yeah, no, leave them. Leave them.
Look good.
Okay.
That's me.
Go. Alright, so...
Okay, what am I going to look like?
Jacob.
Oh, that doesn't look nothing like me.
That got a standard guy. I mean, like, you can customize how they look like. So.
Yeah, you just pick a slot.
You just
really
pick a guy. So, we'll just pick this guy.
Sure, why not?
What do you want to say to me? This is the beginning.
No, he looks too tough. I'll be chiseled. Yes, chiseled.
I'll say it had the facial hair down.
Hair.
Jake, hair?
Oh, I definitely need hair. Not blonde. What does that one look like? Yeah, I'll go with that one. I'll jerk curls.
Tops. Let me go to the beginning.
Oh, I gotta suit up.
This is the beginning.
Okay. No, not that. Show me the purple suit.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Yes, the purple.
Bottoms. I'll go to the beginning
for
bottoms.
Rock the purple. And then track pants.
No, where's the khakis?
Yeah, like what I had.
I need black khakis.
That one?
Sure, why not?
That's alright, yeah.
Is that black or is that black?
That's cuffed, so no.
Man,
that sound effects, jeez.
Right? We got a lot to play if we want to.
There we go, yeah. Okay, shoes.
I'll go to the beginning. This is
yes, Daddy needs a new pair of shoes. Oh man, I look slick.
Done.
Yeah, done, diddly done.
Okay, then, cool. All right, now we're ready to play. Now everyone will know who we are.
All right. Maybe future Ian will put our names next to our avatars, or you'll probably just say
no. Can I work my magic somehow?
Yeah, we can't even, like, edit our names, but whatever. It is what it is.
I'll make it so.
Alright, press the plus button to join, boys. Mm-hmm. Need to hit the R button.
Cool.
R button and 2 button will change your character.
Where am I at?
There I am.
There we go.
All right, here we are. Settings, of course, enable mitigate. No, I don't want mitigate.
No.
Easy, medium.
Just start us off on easy again. We can progress our way up on that.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
All right then.
Trust me. Remember, I threw us the fucking paragraph one, and that was on easy. Immersing myself in a culture.
All right. Guess we're ready to go. I should have changed my hair because I don't have blonde hair anymore. Oh well. You know.
I don't have Jerry curls, so.
I'm not tired, so.
I'm ready to retire, guys. Oh, boy. Now all of a sudden I have an itchy throat.
Oh boy.
Ian, don't get me sick, please.
Oh boy.
Well, that's not what Ian has.
I'm gonna vomit all over you.
Mucus!
Mucus!
Sorry, you're historic.
I'm not going crazy. That car changes every freaking time you see it. We're like, cool, we got a convertible. We come back, it's like, oh, it's a blue sedan now.
Hey, Trey! Hey, Ian! And hey, Dick!
Now, here are the stars of America's Game. Hey! Say Jack and Vanna White.
They've got big heads.
Hey, hey, yeah.
What a friendly group.
We're like bobbleheads.
All of a sudden they go, wah, 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 wah.
Right?
Alright, we're ready to go, yeah! Look at that audience!
Oh man, that audience was coached. They're not really there to have a good time, but then they say, we'll give everybody free money!
$1,000 toss-up, our first puzzle.
Who wants a puppy?
Alright.
In a toss-up, letters are randomly revealed on the board until someone rings in and solves the puzzle. Press the A button
please.
To
you
ring
need
in
to
and solve.
Be in sync with your mouth.
Proper name is the category.
Proper name.
Let's go, Vanna.
Dead.
What? Okay.
Oh!
All right.
Whoa, where the fuck that is?
I was thinking a different spelling. I was like, that doesn't fit.
I like that was... Alright, that was the name.
We're getting started right now.
That was really a name. Around the house.
Huh?
Player three?
I can't.
You can use the, you can also use the D-pad if you don't feel like you're doing pointing at it.
Well, I know I'm wrong.
Player two.
No!
Yep, that's it.
And you said I was going to be good at this game.
Hey, it's
player
whatever.
Two,
it's really unfortunate.
2,000. They'll spin first. Jim?
Right. Welcome to the jackpot round. Woo! The jackpot, you must land on the jackpot wedge, correctly guess a letter, and then solve the puzzle.
Yeah!
And here's tonight's featured prize. Feel the romance in
going?
The classic city of Canal.
The sun of York.
Known for its glasswork and mask
making.
Take a ride down the canal in a gondola or sample a world-class fair. Venice has it all. $8,000.
Right. And the category is event.
Oh, all right. Event it is.
There's
Let's
our puzzle. And here goes player two.
All right, so I'm going to spin.
This could be good for you.
300 again?
300.
God damn it, 300 every time.
300 was,
Yes.
So, it was, the theme of last time was, like, 300 because, like...
Oh, okay.
All we got was just 300.
So you can point with that. Okay, that's... Alright.
Oh! I was using the pointer to spin. I'm gonna make a second slicker remote.
Hey, good. Oh, trouble. Oh, come on.
Ooh, the bankrupt.
What a way to start it off, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. That sounds painful.
I need to put glasses on my character.
Yeah, it looks like maybe you can fling it in the tower. It's like, this is the thing. Oh,
Drake.
Oh, okay.
900.
Slick.
No R.
Oh,
really? Okay.
I have a name pad. I can't.
Yeah.
Oh. 800.
All right.
There is an eight.
Thank you,
Pat.
Woohoo!
I like the song. Pat. I like the song. Okay, with that bankrupt.
Alright.
500.
That is indeed 500, Pat.
It's a cube!
You know
a cube!
There's none of those. Sorry.
It's a Z! It's a Z! Or, I'm sorry, it's a Z! It's a Z!
Oh, my turn?
Yes.
It is only your turn. Solve it, please.
Again?
300. Yes.
There is a K. Alright, well, I know what that one is.
I'm just swinging it around now and do that.
This will be good for
you.
Half card.
To collect the half card, you'll need to pick a correct letter when you land on the license plate.
Yeah, pick it up again. We know that.
Yeah.
Nope.
Oh, toss. All right, Jake, your turn, boy.
Spin to win. I'm gonna stop.
An audio bar.
Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna
let's
go
have your bottle play
away.
Oh, no, sorry.
Oh, well, okay.
Okay, you go, Ian.
That's Jake, the lung capacity guy. Just select something, please.
Use your D-pad.
Thank you.
D-pad for the win. Don't, because you're all the way to the
so
side.
So what I thought what it was going
to be. No, no, you can't say that out loud. I already know what it is.
Oh, thanks, Jake. You already have three letters up there.
There must be some.
L. How many?
Okay. All right, well, I know what the... All right, well, I know what the bottom one is. I can't even. 900.
900.
Well, I'm going to let you know right now.
Sorry.
Well, Jake can't do anything unless he gets some money.
Yeah, which is what I'm going to do.
That's what I did.
I mean, unless you win on another bankrupt.
Come on, big money.
What? Say what now?
You got it.
Yep, there it is.
Yeah. I'm going to spin again to get one more vowel. Or not vowel, but consonant.
Okay, great.
Get one more. Get one more, then I'll stop being greedy.
Oh, Jake.
550.
A lick.
There is a two. No more consonants.
So, I was off.
Yep. There it is.
Wait.
Have you figured it out, idiot?
I know the first word now.
Okay, go
which
for
is
it.
Ironic because I know all the other ones.
Ah, yeah, that's it. It is a fucking...
It is a school bake sale.
Fuck!
That's it.
That seems like just glided to me.
Puzzle, you got yourself
as soon as you put the A back, I knew it clicked.
Great.
I was like, fuck, it was
look
that.
Back after this.
Whatever, Pat.
Now watch the car change.
Yeah, the car will be different now after this commercial break.
No, I don't see a car.
Hilarious.
Welcome to the mystery round. Ooh. There are two mystery wedges on the board. One is hiding a fabulous prize, and the other is hiding a bankrupt. When you land on a mystery wedge and guess a letter in the puzzle, you can either turn it over and reveal its mystery, or you can take $1,000 for each instance of a letter. Are you willing to take the chance?
Why not?
Our next puzzle is people.
All right. Pepper. It's people.
Player three, it's your turn to start. Let's make the most of it.
Such enthusiasm.
Let's make the most of it.
Oh, Jake.
550. Yes, there is.
What are you looking for?
God damn it. I did it again.
What? Oh, yeah. Turn down the volume.
God dang it. What did you do? We've been playing this with audio of last thing, remember?
This could be good for you.
Yes.
This free play wedge will let you do things without any risk. You can call a vowel even if you have no money. If you do have money, the vowel is free. If you call a letter and it's not in the puzzle, you don't lose your turn. You can even try to solve the puzzle. And if you're wrong, you don't lose your turn.
Yeah! All right, then.
So it's the balls
I'm going to guess the letter.
It's the balls to the wall card.
Yes, there is an F.
This is a people, huh? People person. Yeah.
Free play is only good once, so this move counts.
With the wild card, yeah. If you call another consonant in the puzzle, it will be worth the value of the wedge you just landed on. You can also save the wild card for the bonus round and use it to guess an additional consonant.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Damn it. I thought it was going to be something terrible.
You can now use the wild card from the action select screen.
Stuff down,
what up to?
Me.
That guy.
900. There is an L.
Okay.
Remember that you have the wild card.
You do.
I can't even.
Oh. Big gamble.
All right. What letter would you like? Yes, there is an N. Are you willing to test your luck for the possibility of $10,000?
No, I'm going to stay.
Player three is going to take the... This could be a good time to use your wild card if you so choose. All right, a vowel for you. You got it.
I know what it is. Hey, Jake, pass the rock.
What?
I know what it is. Jake,
I
know what it is.
One thing I don't know.
No, actually, I don't know.
You don't know it? Come on, it's so obvious.
It was nice.
Yes, it is. Just solve it, Jake. What do you got to lose?
The fact that I don't know what it is.
Come on, it's so easy.
Lint wieners?
No, it wouldn't. That wouldn't work.
That's no, just the way those fish got off the same pill pushers.
You've used up your free play, so this one is for keeps.
Yeah. I farted.
Please pass me the rock.
Like, come on, it's true. I know what it is. I know what it is.
You. I can't believe you don't know what it is, Jake. I don't either. So whatever.
One.
Okay, you have to know what it is.
I know what the second word is. I know what the second word is. I'm trying to forget the first word. Over there, Trey is having a stroke, and I don't care.
Right? Yeah, he's like passing out in his chair.
No, sorry.
Oh, then I thought it.
Okay.
Okay, go for it, player one.
Oh!
Oh, for fuck's sake.
No. I can't believe I didn't see that!
There you go.
Wow, I was not even remotely thinking that.
Well, that was only worth $1,000, but...
We have a house minimum, so that ups your score to $1,000.
And I didn't want Jake to get
all
that
money. We'll be back with more Wheel of Fortune right after this.
Wow, all right then.
Left-hander, boy! Hey, look,
I'm left-handed too, and I...
Oh, it's got red, see?
Oh, it is.
Different car.
I should have known that.
Seriously.
Yeah, me out of all people. I'm left-handed.
This one is thing. And it's also a prize puzzle, so wow.
What's
going on here? You'll start, player one.
Bling! All right, bankrupt. Bond bankrupt. Oh,
babies. Stop!
700.
Start with an L.
Yes. That needs to be a video game. Brush Your Luck needs to be a video game.
Yeah. Wait, I think it is on the Wii.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh,
it is?
Press Your Luck.
It's an old game show?
It's an old-fashioned game show.
Yeah.
It came back in, as revamped as called the Bambi, the all-new Press Your Luck.
Yeah, that was it, though.
Yeah. Ooh. I don't like going first.
I know.
A thing. I want to test the waters, but I don't want to test the waters.
I want to water the tests.
Not in this puzzle, no, sorry.
Because there's nothing worse than a wet test.
Well...
Oh, my turn?
Yes. That was weird.
Keep it going.
I was waiting for it to get tired. I get a bumper.
Nope, sorry.
You don't get no combo.
You missed out on the trick.
You're going to be walking, though.
Well, you won't have to deal with the taxes on it at the end of the year either, so I know, right?
Okay!
Oh,
the game hates me.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no, you're not sorry, Pat Sajak!
There's a tie. Right? And...
Out of safe, Pat Sajak.
Well, Jay! Who's turning close?
Oh!
Okay. Try it.
Let's you know what? There's
right, well,
none of
the waters
them.
Have been
sorry.
The waters have drowned you.
Okay, well... At some point, there's going to have to be a vowel up there because, yeah.
300.
300.
Sorry, none of
fuck!
Those.
Fuck!
Really?
You have yet to get points. Oh, Jake, it's going to be a...
800.
Sorry.
What is this?
I don't know. I'm going to tell. I should have bought a vowel.
Oh, you're going to tell, right?
600.
I mean, all right. If this isn't what I think it's going to be, then.
Nope. Next time.
Really?
So. So it can't be that.
Yeah, this is what happens when you say that I'm going to be so awesome at this game, I'm going to get every single one. I told you not to jinx it.
Set us all up for failure. Alright, cook.
You know what?
What
there's
the fuck is this
those.
Word?
Sorry.
The two words!
Y'all not getting the right consonants. Honestly, building up this consonants that are.
This one will come for you.
The one fucking sliver.
Ooh, you lost the wild card.
I lost the wild card as well?
Well, Jake, I'm sorry about that. Alright, well, I'm gonna just.
Let's have your vibe. You got it.
Hola!
Okay, well.
That's fucked up, Hola.
I think I know what that. I know what that bottom word is.
Alright, a vowel for you. No, sorry.
Never mind. I don't know what it is, apparently.
Threw that money into nothing.
Yep. Alright, well, I thought. Well, what I thought was going to be the bottom one is not that. Okay.
This would be good for you.
F card, yeah, except I missed out last time. Fuck.
There is an
yeah.
No. Okay, well, I know what the bottom word is.
Yeah, I know what
the
yeah.
F card can be yours to win if you solve the puzzle.
Okay, I know what the whole thing is. Pass me the rock. Oh, no, I don't. Okay. Remember, there, all yeah, right, there is
vowel
in there somewhere.
Two. Sorry.
No. All right, well,
Oh, I know what it is. I know what it is.
Well, you better solve it before you get bankrupt.
Yeah, I want money.
What's a 50?
Oh, boy, Jake.
You want something?
300.
I mean...
There is an
yeah,
M.
All right, I know what it is, too.
Yeah, well, one more consonant.
Can you get it in before you get a bankrupt, or are you just going to...
Oh, okay, cool, boy.
No, I got it.
You got
550.
It. 550. All right, that's it.
I think I know what it is.
Yeah, think Canadian.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah, yeah,
it
is.
No, think Canadian.
I didn't know. To be honest, I didn't know that was a term for that, so.
Okay, go for it, player three.
Yeah, maple
aren't you the clever one?
Oh, never mind. I derp.
You want a great trip.
What
just listen
you?
To
you.
Well, you bought
enjoy
a vowel and it was
awesome.
I'm
sorry.
Sorry.
Big old
Montreal.
Speaking of
maple
leaf, your burger.
Look at all the maple leaves.
$6,000.
Woo! You get the hospital for free,
you won
eh?
Some cash and a prize. You're doing pretty well for yourself.
I skipped to the lead. I'm no longer bankrupt, guys.
Card? No.
No, Jake is
it's toss-up time again. This is our $3,000 puzzle.
All right, let's see if I can get this one.
Okay, everybody. Things is the category for our next puzzle.
Third.
Anna, go ahead. Player three.
Nope.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
so you know what the sad thing about that is?
What?
That was actually
okay,
on the last play.
Since
was
you
it really?
Won the last
yeah.
toss-up,
that
was
because that's where Michael put in, you know...
What?
Where there was the... Where, like, it said A, and he just goes, bing! And, like, he just immediately buzzed in when he saw
and
the A.
And our first spinner will be player three.
Oh, Michael.
I'll spin.
I'm going to solve it.
I've actually done that on a handheld with a little more than solve what it looked like. I'm going to solve it now. I got it.
300.
But I'm not going to test my luck.
There must be some. Oh, how many?
Four.
Is this a place, huh?
Yeah.
All right, then.
I think I know what the
oh,
first one
is. I just popped my ankle.
I,
is that what that was?
Yeah.
God damn.
I think I know what the first word is already, honestly.
Well, I don't know a place.
Yeah.
That 5,000.
300.
If this'll tell.
Sorry, none
nope.
of those.
All right.
It's not right. what I thought it was.
That 5,000. 5,000.
If you can land on that paper.
Oh boy.
300.
Wrong game show.
There must be some errors. How many?
Oh wait a minute, copyright. You gotta do it in a different key. That's
final right. spin.
I think I'll give the wheel a final spin. I'll ask you to give me a letter. 15 seconds
you think you'll give
to solve
the wheel
it.
Final spin
every
you're
consonant will
it.
Be worth $1,000 plus.
Wow, that,
700. We need a letter from you, player one. You got it. No money for the vowel, but Whoa. You get 15 seconds. Player two?
Uh-huh.
Yep, we got three letters for you. Let's get those up there.
Jeez.
15 seconds, if you want to take a crack at that.
Oh! Got it.
I know the first word.
I already got it. You can skip it.
I know it is.
Player two is going to try to solve the puzzle.
Oh, I should have said something. Your brain would have not worked as hard if I didn't say anything, huh?
I had no idea.
Where's the return? Like, can...
That's a derp, it isn't.
Huh? What? You have it.
No. Don't say anything. Yeah, let him figure it out. You have 50 seconds to figure it out. Trey, no visual help.
Fuck, I thought I had it.
You did?
If you don't, you can just hit done.
I thought I had it. Fuck! God.
What? You had it!
No, there's no.
Yeah.
Yeah, I do have it now.
Okay. Golly.
fuck off.
There you go.
See, Trey, why did you have to say something and
like you gave up halfway? It's like, wait, no, I don't have it.
Now, if you would have said something and just kept on edging him on and didn't make him frustrated and be like, oh, I know what it is. See, I would have won that if you hadn't have done that.
Well, Jake, you won the whole thing anyway, so it doesn't even matter.
A little trouble there, but you still did all right.
I solved the puzzle and that was it. All right, we went from a silver car to a blue car.
To blue now.
Give that bonus
God,
wheel a spin and
yeah,
see
you
what happens.
Yeah, you still won overall, Jake.
Yeah, you won by amazing from me. You won from 14,000, and from Ian, you had half.
You're gonna win 5 books.
I got R.
Fuck.
Where are we here? There's the envelope. Food and drink. That's our drink. Category this round.
Okay. Now this is the most common letters for everybody.
Right.
That's the ones you need to use whenever you're using them.
Okay, now we need 3 more consonants and a vowel.
A Q, another Q,
and the Batman signal.
And the Batman signal.
What do you have?
Got it.
80 seconds to sell.
Crap!
Good luck to you.
Oh, is it that?
I don't know salads.
No, I think it is that. Can that be made into a salad?
What?
No.
Gyro.
Gyro.
No.
Gyro. That's like something a monster would eat.
Gyro salad!
The hint that I'll give you to try and actually genuinely help you is it is consumed here in the South.
Well, that's a lot of things.
No. I don't know if that can be made into a salad.
Yeah, you had a great run.
Oh my god, if it gets to where there's like 2 seconds left, I'm gonna help you out because I know what it is.
Yeah, the one guy here that doesn't know anything about salads.
Right? The one guy... Yeah, I the last time I ate a salad was...
Yeah, I knew the last one was salad. That's it.
I just don't know if that could be made from salad. Okay, if it gets really close, I'm going to tell you what it is.
Okay, it's at 10 seconds, tell me.
No, I was going to tell you like 5 seconds.
Okay. Yeah, no, crap.
It's okra. Okay. Try that. I really hope that's it.
Yay!
High five!
Yep.
Here's thousands of reasons to celebrate.
How could that have been a salad?
That's what I was saying. It's like, can that be made into a salad? I don't know. People hear Eat Okra all the time.
Yeah, there's fried okra over here all the time.
$115,400!
Man, you are celebrating so much, the frame rate dropped.
Thanks for playing.
The power of my voice.
Yep, now we have a blue card.
See you next time.
And here's next time.
Stats from the game.
God, I only solved the puzzle.
7,100, so I came in second.
All right, let's do that one more time. Let's, because now I'm warmed up.
Yep. You're warmed up, huh?
Yep.
We should crank it up, then do medium.
Sure.
Is that for just...
Oh, man, look at that.
Location, location, location.
Pick a prize.
New locations to play at, props, clothes, concept art, vehicles, so like other cars can win. Or clothes.
Clothes. So they can choose what else we want to get.
Get
for outfits.
Oh, that's all female stuff. Female. We're all male stuff.
Look, I know they have tits and everything, but come on.
Okay, so this is a male, dudes.
And there's boobies and dudes.
Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna actually pick this shirt.
Alright. You get to pick one shirt. Statistics.
Nice.
All right, let's go.
All right, so I'm gonna actually change my shirt because Jake and I are wearing the same shirt.
Right. Okay.
I wear it better.
Yeah, Dorian.
Hot dog.
Those sound effects. Oh, you're gonna go well. Where's Waldo, aren't you?
Wait. Why is he just shirt
going?
Oh wait, I unlocked it.
There it is.
Right. I'm
gonna
cast this.
Yeah,
here we go.
Alright.
Alright then. I'll suit up!
Change my hair.
Don't do that.
No, I don't have that color. Where's my Conan here?
Do Conan! Do Conan right there. Go back and do Conan. There you go.
is that brown hair?
Yeah, that's brown hair.
Dark brown.
Yeah, that's about what my hair looks like.
Okay. Face, where are my glasses?
Those are the only two ones with glasses, and they don't look like mine.
Well, they look like mine.
Yeah.
Can you do that sound effect again? That popping? No. The pop.
Oh, the.
So, do we unlock like shoes that go with it, or. That doesn't look like it.
That's gonna be confusing.
Okay. All done.
Yeet.
All right, we're gonna do it one more time?
Yep.
Do you want to cut the audio and... How many minutes are we in?
Oh, we're only 33 minutes in. Keep going.
Okay. All right, round three.
Let's do it.
Joining. Wow, it looks like Trey over there with all of the setups, too. That's like his closest carry.
Yes, but I like my suit. Nothing suits me like a suit.
Okay, so medium?
Sure, why not?
Are we sure this isn't just for, like, AI?
It's possible. I don't know.
I have no idea. Difficult. Oh, whatever. Screw it. Let's go.
Yeet!
The bonus wheel contains 24 prizes and envelopes.
Fun fact, before the bonus wheel came up, it was just five envelopes, and it spelled out W-H-E-E-L.
Fun fact, Trey leaning back in his chair sounded like a massive fart. So I think it's in the middle and I was like...
That's, ladies and gentlemen, this is what happens when you get a leather lazy boy. It makes you sound like you're pouring. And then, of course, you look up and you almost fall backwards.
I almost did fall backwards. Alright, now I have
welcome
to record
that.
We're having a good time here,
and the contestants are
it's
ready
time
to
toss up.
Scary.
I win $1,000 in our first toss-up.
I was not given the
I'm sorry, what were you trying
in
to
a
do, Trey?
Toss-up.
The category is occupation.
Occupation.
And we'll get it started
okay.
Right now.
Okay. All right.
Okay, player one.
Oh. Okay.
No, all right, I don't know what it is.
Come on.
I do, yeah. There you go.
Everybody else now?
Oh.
No one solved the toss-up, so the money will remain unclaimed.
Really, guys? Really?
I've never heard of a law clerk in my life. I've heard of a law clerk.
On the map is the
category. I've never heard of a law clerk. I've heard of a law clerk.
Van is all set,
well,
and here
then,
we go.
Look, you could have hit the A button and, you know, would have gotten
it. Player three.
I did.
Diaper change. Oh, yeah. On the map. I, like, didn't know what it was.
You know what that is?
Nope. Really? You don't know what the trim is? Big City and Spin.
That's the capital spin.
Has got the $2,000, okay. And they'll be spinning shortly.
So it is. I'm going to take Ellsworth for it.
Welcome to tonight's jackpot round.
Trey's knowledge does not reflect the public school system.
Enjoy this perfect mix of Metropolis and
like I said,
hey, there we go. Hey, Trey. Yeah. 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 Back home? You want to go back home?
Yeah, Trey, back home. Yeah, all I can say about just
the category.
All right. Just get me off of this.
And our first spinner will be player three.
Spin to win!
And let's turn. And go.
This could be good for you.
It's 300.
You got it.
Okay.
Bing.
This is a phrase, huh?
Yeah.
This could be good for
I'm going to Seattle without you,
good man. Good opportunity here.
But you have to get it right.
Yes.
Okay, we got it
right.
All right.
Go on and pick up that prize wedge.
Scooter Sprinter. Oh, boy.
Keep it going.
Always says 300.
300.
Yep. This is Sparta.
Yes, there is an N.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I thought I had it, but then I realized I didn't. I had it too.
This could be good for you.
Jackpot!
Big money. You know what it is. You could win all that money here.
Yes, there is an R. That's $500 each.
Oh, no, I can't get it.
You've correctly guessed the letter. Do you want to solve to win the jackpot?
Oh, you have to solve. Yeah, you have to solve it right now to get the jackpot.
Right, no. No, I can't do it.
Yeah, I.
Player three, back to you. Yeah, not enough info to.
Ooh, come again?
300. Yes, there is an L.
A phrase, huh? Well, I thought, this is a word.
Let's have your vowel, player three. There must be some E's. How many?
Damn. All right, well, got it.
Oh, okay.
Got it.
Just
clicked with me. I have it, yeah.
Balls,
yes.
600. What?
Quack. So you could have solved it and got the jackpot.
Well, I didn't have it then. I do now. But I'll solve it
now. Player three is going to try to solve the puzzle.
Just trying to figure out the second word. Well, if I would have gotten that second word, I would have gotten everything.
He's got
balls,
though.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I love how he just glides.
Congratulations. You won a prize and
he's on a Segway.
Well. We have a commercial break right now. We'll be back.
That's why he keeps holding his hands like that, because he's trying to conceal the handlebars right there.
Yeah.
And this little wheel-forging Segway with a little...
No. He's on a hoverboard.
Oh, yeah. That Lexus hoverboard.
Welcome to the mystery round.
Place. That's our category this round.
Pardon. Mystery place.
Player one is all poised and ready to spin.
Spin. Hang up. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna land on it. Oh, 500.
There is an R.
Just an. That's all I got. Just AR. Spin.
Come on, big money!
To collect the
Yes, there is an H.
To collect the car, collect both license plates. If you do not collect both license plates, we will sell the car.
Go ahead and grab that half car.
Can I have the front one, please?
take that to a dumpster.
Why to the dumpster?
800.
8 bajillion yen.
Two of them. All right, a yes.
Well, goddamn, okay.
All right, a vowel for... There must be some. How many?
I don't... wait a minute. Nope, don't have it.
All right, a vowel for you. Yep, we got two letters for you. Let's get those up there.
Okay, I know what the bottom word
is. Yeah, see, I know what the bottom word is now.
All right, a vowel for player one. Yes, the rest of the vowels are gone.
Oh, everybody,
I thought I knew.
Well, you might as well spin or solve.
I know what the bottom word is.
I know what the bottom
word is. Oh, that should be the easiest.
Oh, God.
400.
Scheiße.
There is an S.
What? I don't know.
The better question is, great.
I'm trying.
We'll see if you're a gambler or
not. Well, just take a challenger. I mean, come on.
One of them. Are you willing to test your luck for the possibility of $10,000? $10,000.
Wow,
you just
have
to eventually solve the puzzle to claim it.
Yep, you had to solve the puzzle.
Oh, I do, huh?
Yeah, you get it. I have a feeling people are screaming at us right now.
Probably.
Player one,
and
back
I'm just
to
sitting
you.
Here derping.
Yeah, I'm just sitting here enjoying this.
Why, you know what it is? Shout out to a practical joker on that one.
Alright,
here we go.
800.
God, my foot inches.
don't just...
It's tense.
I don't...
Yep, we got two others for you. Let's get those up there.
Oh, okay. Well, now I know it is.
I still don't know.
Real? Okay.
What's that first word?
You know... It really wasn't anything specific. Just it really wasn't anything specific. Something in general.
Yeah,
God, I realized as soon as I saw those extra letters.
Oh, you like doing the disco?
$1,000. Wow, that was a
big
round.
All right, guys, sorry about that.
We'll be back after this.
Blue car now.
I did what I can, boys. I saw my
landmark is the category for this next round.
Landmark.
And it's also a prize puzzle.
So it's a punctuation.
What's going on here? You're going to start player two.
I'll help.
Spin! To win.
Spin to do something.
Wait, I thought you were going to score.
Yeah, I got lazy.
Whoa, he's
getting it.
No!
No,
I lost my $0.
Ian has yet to got this whole ground.
Okay, I get it. Great. Rub it in my fucking face, why don't you?
Ian, getting mad. That's the thing. Come on. Jake,
yeah.
900.
All right. Wow, there's a...
Yep, we got three letters for you. Let's get those up there.
Wait. Ooh, I think I'm... I didn't see anything. That's going way too quickly. I can't...
350.
Can't say what it is.
Yep, we got two letters for you. Yeah. Let's get those up there.
No, I don't know what it was.
So ST is saint, right?
Yeah.
How to do it.
There you go.
Get out of there.
Get out!
As Pat Sajak just said, get out of here.
But fuck!
Oh boy. Alright, here we go. Let's see if I don't get a bunch of trouble over this time. Purple.
350.
It is purple.
Sorry.
None of those.
Well. I lost them.
After salt? Okay, sure.
300. No, bad luck.
I don't even fucking know. I'm just pulling shit up my ass here. Sometimes you just got to, right? Very quiet.
This could be good for you.
I get it. It's
because we were in that conversation and now we're sitting here thinking now we're just like fucking hardcore word mode.
Yeah.
Yes.
I was like, what is this?
Pick it up.
I'll pick up the gift. It just says gift.
Gift?
It's generic.
Right.
Because so they don't do copyright. Oh, there's no vowels?
Well, Jake, you have no money.
No.
Oh. You got a bankrupt. None of us have money.
Can I trade my half cars?
You're in trouble. Sorry, gotta go to the next player.
Cuz. We can't even get. We can't even buy a vowel because none of us have money.
That's
probably what all
is
left up there, just
bounce. This could
be good
for you.
Oh my god! Redemption right here!
There's a chance to score big here.
I
seconds.
I can't.
Sorry. None of those.
Mess, man. I'm about to get this game a mess, man.
500.
Same. This is a landmark? Like, where's it?
You know what?
Fucking
none of
what?
Those. Sorry.
Jake, it's all you.
I think Ian's got it.
No. I guessed the letter wrong.
Keep it going.
Hey!
This free play bridge will let you do things.
Well, you know what free play is. Let's guess the letter.
Guess a vowel, please.
There are three of those.
Oh, it's not in America. I know exactly what this is now.
You've used up your free play, so this one is for keeps.
I'll just sell what to... No, I don't have any money, so I need to keep going. I know exactly what it is, though.
This could be good for you.
With the wild card.
Still have no money.
There is a key.
But there's one consonant left now.
The wild card is yours to play.
Still don't get it.
Really?
Yeah, I'm still lost too.
Screw it, I'll just solve it.
We've got a solution attempt here. Let's see how it goes. That's
okay, where the fuck that is. Exactly.
I both lost you.
Yeah.
Oh.
This is America.
A great trip. Just listen
America,
to Jim.
Right?
Please, experience the awe-inspiring Vatican Museum and St. Peter's Basilica.
Congratulations! You've won some prizes and all that cash as well. We'll be back.
We'll be back. After we see the new brand blue car.
It's a new brand, bland blue. It's a bland blue car.
All right, it's toss-up time. $3,000.
Right, it's
okay, everybody, proper name is the category for our next puzzle.
Proper name.
Van is all set, and here we go.
Yeah.
Okay, player
no,
two.
No, no,
ah! Give up right now. Just give up right now. That's not right. That's incorrect, sir.
Okay, it's worth a shot. Fuck, let me try.
Nothing to it.
Here's just Jesus. Josh,
we're gonna start with you.
Fucking work. It's like, all right, shut up. If it's wrong, it's wrong. It's my own fault. God.
Food and drink is the category.
Probably annoyed me.
Our spinner will be player two.
Yeah, it's all you, boy.
Fuck.
Oh, so we'll put this. So much for that one. Fuck, Ian. Try to spin.
Trey sounds like you ripped.
500.
Oh, yeah.
This
recliner. Love it.
Yes, there is an
arm. Just a... Alright, this is pretty. I want that one.
400.
Z.
There is an S.
That was a backwards Z.
Just remember, gotta get in for the Z by that end. Taking the approach that you said now, like, these are most common letters, these are most common letters. So we're in that now.
Yes. You're learning.
Sorry. None of those.
Sometimes they're not there.
Yeah, I know. Last bit.
It's the final spin.
All right, let's move the game along and give the wheel a final spin. After you guess a letter in the puzzle, you have 15 seconds to solve. Vowels are worth nothing. Consonants are worth $1,000 plus whatever value I spin.
I want $5,000. It's all you now. That's all I know.
900. Let me start with you, player three. The letter, please.
Okay, R-S-T-L.
No L.
Well, Jake, don't you look foolish?
Not really.
You got it. Vowels are worth zero, but you still have 15 seconds.
Oh, don't you look foolish. Just shake it off. Just shake it off.
Player two.
13 seconds.
There is an N.
N.
Player three.
I think I know what the bottom one is. No, wait, I take that back. It can't be that.
There is a T and 15 seconds. Starting now.
Okay.
I got it.
Let's do it.
Okay, go for it, player
I know
three.
The bottom word is. Yep.
Oh! No! I was wrong! I messed up.
Gotta do something, Jake.
Nope.
I thought I had it.
It's sack.
Yes. Vowels are worth zero, yeah, but you still have the 15 seconds.
Yeah. I'm not good. You're welcome, guys. I'm giving you all the vowels.
Player two. Yep, we got two letters for you. Let's get those up there. Vowels are worth zero, but you still have
you
15
it?
Seconds.
No, it's not a bit. Fine. Damn it! I have no idea. I thought I knew it. Fuck!
Player three.
This is stupid. It's food and drink. I should know food.
No.
Bad luck.
Yeah.
Yes, there is an H.
Oh, now I know it is. I have to do it now. I have to do it now.
Come on.
I have to think of it now.
Nope, they don't. You don't think shit.
4, 3, 2.
You just derp? Yeah, I derp. I
player two. There is a B. No more consonants in this puzzle.
Oh, I thought that had a J in it. Or a Y.
Two is going to solve. Let's see if they get
it. It's habanero sauce.
There you go.
You're hotter than a habanero.
All
right,
right
now.
You won some more money. Third
some
place,
money.
But you still play
what's
quite
the total?
Well.
Jake, once again, Dave's still going away with all the cash.
Big winner, and you'll be moving on.
Yeah,
to
but
the
I would be okay with
going
home with
7,700.
I'd be like, you know what? That's okay. I'm
yeah,
okay.
Yeah, then
you
then
ended
up the same takes half of that.
Still with it.
Okay, that's still, you know, what, 45 something? For
no, that? About super. It would be good because it's about 3 million.
Okay.
Spin that wheel and get some more money.
Wait a minute, I had a wild card. Where does that fit in?
Right? Yeah, yellow now. Stars.
Star!
Here's the prize envelope now. Fictional character. That's our category this week.
It's Link!
Link Link!
It's Zorro Doe.
Are there any of those up there, Vanna?
Okay.
Okay.
Oh!
Okay,
I already fucking
know
what it is.
Three consonants and one
vowel.
Really?
I don't know who this is. Would I probably know
Would you? Probably, yeah.
Wild card gets you one more consonant.
I don't have enough. There's not another consonant on there. Okay.
Let's see what we've got here.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
All right, you have 65 seconds to work this out.
Well then.
What a win. Let's see what's in the other
one. Right, it's like, hey, I know that one is straight away.
We'll give
it
to the amount of $1,000.
Considering you won $100,000 before, and they're so gracious enough to let you play again. Like, I know.
$64,050.
Yeah, we didn't win the grand prize last time, but hey, you know. Do it again.
Yeah, not bad.
Good night, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye?
Bye-bye.
But I want to say bye-bye.
My out-of-sync mouth.
Prizes. I got a horse statue.
Yeah.
I got a place to roam.
And a trip to Seattle. Here.
Man, that was a good run, everybody.
All right, good one, lads.
All right, everyone. Thank you for tuning in this one. See you next time on Wheel of...
Mucus!
Fortune!
Stuff and things.